You've probably heard of blockchain, but did you know it can be used in the healthcare space? There's a huge opportunity to leverage blockchain during a flu epidemic or even a chemical or biological attack. In fact, there's already a cloud-based biosurveillance system that supports data sharing collaboration between the Food and Drug Administration, other federal agencies, and even participating hospitals. Its job is to enhance monitoring of emerging healthcare threats. Called the Real-Time Application for Portable Interactive Devices, or RAPID, it's designed to protect data safety and patient outcomes. This amazing cloud system was developed by the Data Mining and Informatics Evaluation and Research Team and the Office of Translational Sciences at the FDA. Let's take a closer look.
What is RAPID? Well, RAPID, the acronym stands for Real-Time Application for Portable Interactive Devices. And its origin was, it started back in the H1N1 epidemic in 2007. At the time, FDA released a drug that had not been fully tested, but we still had to do reporting on how safe the drug was. So that meant that all of us who were working at the time had to read 6,000 reports that are 11 pages long each to get the information we needed for drug safety. So we determined to never do that again. So we ended up creating a system where a mobile phone would electronically send the information to us, we could read it in real time, and then send something back to the reporter within 24 hours.
So there are a lot of kind of deeper technical reasons for why you'd want to do this. One of the most basic ones is that you're effectively assigning accountability to all the different interactions that deal with data sharing, requesting information, contributing information to be shared across lots of different parties.
Blockchain enhances the number of sites that are able to collaborate and share information. Medically speaking, when you're doing determinations of population problems, the more information you have, the better the determinations are.
There's a fundamental information sharing and information transparency problem that was really exposed by some of the pandemics of the past, where different federal agencies as well as private hospitals struggled to exchange information in a way that was both auditable and traceable and really transparent. And so really a blockchain system enables that type of information sharing that was simply previously not possible.
The reason why the blockchain was the right solution for us is that the RAPID system actually has two diverse parts. And one of our problems was, how do you connect with outside people in emergency situations and get accurate information? The blockchain provided security, a rapid connection solution, and the ability to send diverse information to us in real time.
If you look at ideally the type of system that one would build for surveillance applications, which is really what RAPID is. It's a system that enables different entities, hospitals, other types of healthcare entities to be able to seamlessly exchange information without any type of one central entity controlling everything. Blockchain is really the fundamental technological framework that one would build such a system on top of. That simply cannot be accomplished by any other technology at this point.